Deep River after Florence. Condition normal for Cedar Falls and Franklinville. Had the request from several different people to fly again over these two areas around Cedar Falls after the flooding and down at Franklinville to show how it looks after the water's calmed down a little bit. So here we start off at Cedar Falls at the bridge. This is where the water had gone out over this roadway that you're looking at here to the left, and a couple of places had the road blocked. And I understand the water got up pretty high down here at this the Sapona Mill. I don't know that it got into the mill, but it was up pretty high around these parts down here too. But things look back to normal conditions. Normal water level in Deep River. This is 2 days after I flew earlier when the water was so high. I didn't fly up here at Cedar Falls. Doug Hughes made a video up here, which is very good, showing the flooding. But okay, here's the river, and you see got more distance under the bridge now. Water was right up there at it. And you can see the rocks again in the river. See the rapids, so this is the way this normally looks all up through here. Beautiful area up through Cedar Falls area up through here. And there's another dam on up around the bend up here, which we'll see in just a moment. We're flying upstream. Here's the dam that stretches across the river here. I bet when the water was up, you couldn't even tell that there was a dam there. The water was probably just coming straight across it. But it's not a very high dam, I don't believe. Beautiful country over here. There's the mill down there in Cedar Falls, the distance. So now we're coming back downstream, trying to get as low as I can without running into the trees. Good to have your feet down there in that water, wouldn't it? A lot of white sand had washed up over here on the banks. While I was here filming, I met a gentleman that came up to talk to me. Notice all this white sand that's washed up all along here during the flooding. The man's name was Tommy Merritt, so I enjoyed meeting Tommy and talking with him while I was here flying at Cedar Falls. This shows the mill. The water was all the way up across the parking lot and across the road all the way up to the edge of the mill. If you saw Doug Hughes' video, you saw that. Now we go from Cedar Falls over to Franklinville again, taking off from their maintenance area. While I was there at the maintenance area, I met Martha Gooch, who works for the town of Franklinville in their maintenance department, as well as a few other workers, her co-workers there. I enjoyed my time talking with them. So here you can really see a difference in the water level here at the dam. Lots of times when you come over here, you don't see any water at all coming over the dam, but there is some still spilling over, but you can see more of the concrete support structures and all than you could the other day. So once again, like the other time, we'll peep over the edge and look down. You can tell a big difference in the way the water is today than it was 2 days ago. Now look at the bridge. See how much distance you have under the bridge there. 2 days ago, the water was up pretty close to the level of the bridge. So we're going to trace the same route that we flew the other day on downstream, make the turn down here at Faith Rock. You're able to see all of Faith Rock now. Before, the water was way up on it around there. See rocks in the river down there. And you don't see any water up into the mill area or into Riverside Park over here next to the road. All that looks dried out now. And look how much space there is under the footbridge there. Notice all the rocky areas downstream. None of that was visible the other day. Water was all up into that park. And there's the lower mill down there. So conditions are pretty much back to normal on the Deep River, both Cedar Falls and Franklinville. All's right with the world in this area of the county right now. There's a couple of folks on the Andrew Hunter footbridge enjoying the view, looking around, discussing probably how high the water was a couple of days ago. Looks like maybe that's what they're talking about. And we'll fly back where I took off from. As we fly over the old burned out mill here, we'll turn the camera down, give you a close look at some of the ruins of the old mill here. Appreciate you watching the video, and hope you got a good idea of how things have returned to normal all along Deep River, from the Cedar Falls down through the Franklinville area. Okay. Appreciate you watching, and you have yourself a great day.